I'm John Pettit. I am the CEO of Clipply, clp.ly. Clipply is the antidote to paywalls. We think that content wants to be free and that trying to lock it up behind a paywall is recreating the copy protection thing and that every other business has been through and doesn't work. So we think the best way to do it is find a way to make content shareable and put the fare back into fair use so that content owners get traffic back to their sites when their content's shared. Copy from a website, we will give you the option to format it nicely, we'll add attribution to it, we'll make it link back to the original site, and we'll give you tools that automatically post it to all the various social sharing sites. And then from the content owner standpoint, we'll tell them where the content was shared and how many page views it got there and how many people clicked back to come back through to the original content. And the interesting thing is that the screen clip or a formatted quote generates somewhere in the 5 or 6% click through, which is way, way better than a bare link. There are two ways you can use it. You can either drag a smart bookmark onto your bookmark bar, and then on any site, just click the bookmark and it'll make a clip for you. You can either select text and click it, and it'll make a formatted quote, or just click the bookmark, it'll make a screen clip. Or a site owner could put our JavaScript onto their page and add a clip this button, and then what'll happen is anybody who copies text on the site will pop up a little box that says, hey, what would you like to do with your copied text? And we'll give you the option, if you only search for a little bit of text, we can say, hey, you could search for it, you could format it, you could make a screen clip, whatever. Or you could just take the copied text that you copied and do whatever you were gonna do. We won't get in the way.
Hi guys, Adolfo here to tell you about a great company called GoDaddy.com. Go to GoDaddy, register a domain name, get a hosting plan, get 10% off, and use the code STALKER1. That's the code STALKER1. You'll be helping us out, and you'll be helping yourself out. 10% off with the code STALKER1.
Balance, obviously, between users' privacy and content owners' rights. But we'll give you all the public places that your content was republished, and how many page views it's had there, and how many click-throughs it got back to you. So you can say, you can figure out who was really interested and engaged enough with your site to copy text from it. What content, what quote on your page really made it compelling that they copied? And then where did they put it? We go to some lengths to actually make sure that the place they put it is publicly visible before they tell you about it. We tell you about it. So if you share it on a private website or an email, we'll say, yeah, you got this many click-throughs for it, but we won't give away the URLs or anything that. So we're trying to respect user privacy. If you could have found it in Google, we'll tell you about it. But if you wouldn't found it there, then we won't tell you.
Gotcha. Well, what does this cost the end user to use?
Nothing.
Okay.
It's free service. As everything on the web, it's you know, the basic service is free. There will be some premium options later that do some other
model.
Cool stuff. Yeah, the freemium model. There are some other services. We make a little bit of money on the search, there's some other things that we're going to do to revenue model later down the line. We're based out of San Francisco. We're actually in the Hay.
Oh, nice.
So we're on the other side of the town from most of the startups.
Most of the nerds. How big is the team?
There's six of us right now.
Uh-huh.
We're bootstrapping. Well, I'm funding it. I was the chief technology officer for CyberSource, which has just got bought by Visa, and Beyond.com. And I took both those public in the .com bubble. And then somewhere along the lines, I was VP of engineering for BitTorrent as well, but we won't talk about that. More information on the website, clp.ly. Take a look. There's a cute little video that shows you how to use the product. It's really, really simple to use. I mean, we do the whole demo from installing it to using it to make your clip to publishing it in about 90 seconds.
Oh, very cool.
It's incredibly easy to use.
Awesome. Well, thanks for being on Nerdstalker. Thanks so much for your time. Appreciate
Thank you.
Thank you.